Excuse me, Doctor. Have you seen my brother around?
Your brother? What are you talking? Oh, no! You! You're the other Prime Symbiote.
Is that a yes?
I'm no threat to you. Just take what you want and leave. Please!
Ah!
Double spin kick!
Striker slam!
You're gonna get beat by a girl.
I surrender.
Please, don't hurt me.
I wonder how strong those doors are. The Syndicate has been very busy. They've taken control of the processors all over the world, but why?
I am innocent. Armed. I'm unarmed. Hey, have you finished calibrating the...
Are you talking to me?
Do I know you?
I don't know. Do I look familiar? Remind you of anyone?
Oh, God. You! Here, take these. Just leave me alive. Oh.
Reverse the atmosphere processors and poison the atmosphere. He's trying to kill us all.
Who are you? You're not authorized to be in here.
Who's gonna throw me out?
You?
What do you want?
I'll take whatever you've got. Right now!
Okay. Please don't hurt me. I surrender.
These readings indicate a controlled rise in the toxin levels. I get it. He plans to spill enough poison into the air to kill anyone who won't sell their soul to him for a chrysalis.
Oh.
Damage is irreversible.
Come here alone.
She isn't alone. You're under arrest. This ends here and now.
He used you. Join me or die like all the others choking on dead air and foul water. I have accomplished everything our father dreamed of doing.
He dreamed of life. All you know is death. Surrender. We have you surrounded.
Never.
When I blew the processors, I bought us some time, but at a horrible cost. The dead and the dying now line the streets, but it's impossible to deny the problem any longer. My father's work may prove to be the salvation of the afflicted after all. Mankind as we knew it is doomed. The chrysalis will change us all. Let's hope it's for the better.